What's up, guys? Jimmy Your Chaos, welcome back. I have some exclusive early access gameplay for you guys. This is going to be TDM on the map Biolab, and I want to talk about the best gun, in my opinion, that I was allowed to play with. And that's the gun that you're going to see on the screen here. Drop a like if you guys would. Check the playlist below. I have all kinds of early access, advanced warfare, multiplayer stuff. Any questions you have, I probably will have answered by the end of the day in video. So check that playlist. And we are rocking what I consider to be the best gun so far. Now, we didn't have all the guns unlocked, but for the guns we could use, this to me was by far the strongest gun, and it's the IMR. And it's a 4-round burst assault rifle that prints rounds to ammo reserve, and it has the best damage in its class. I'm gonna put a little shot of it up here on the screen for you guys, show you the stats, and this is a base IMR. This has nothing to do with supply drops or getting an enlisted professional or elite custom IMR, which if you don't know what I'm talking about, I'll have a supply drop video up today as well to explain to you how you can get those special guns. But just for the base model, this thing is just, it's awesome. It's very, very good. 4-round burst, prints its rounds to the ammo reserve. You're not gonna go wrong with this thing. That it was definitely the best gun in the game that I had access to. Real quick, the attachments that were on it were the target enhancer and the lightweight grip, and I'm running low profile, peripheral, scavenger, and hardline as my perks. Not gonna really go into much more detail than that. You guys enjoy the footage. This is a really, really good assault rifle. We'll have to see if it stands up to the rest of the new ones when we see them. Drop a like, check the playlist for everything else Advanced Warfare multiplayer, and I'll see you later.
Online. Squad, that was textbook.